I'm Alaska Governor Bill Walker. Our state has great beauty and world-class resources. When President Xi and Madam Peng visited in 2017, he said, Alaska is China's Shangri-La. Our coastlines and mountain vistas are matched by delicious seafood and abundant natural resources. China has long been Alaska's largest trade partner. We trade seafood, raw materials, and serve as a shipping hub for the Asia Pacific. Our market is Asia. In Beijing last fall, I signed an agreement for the joint development of the Alaska Liquefied Natural Gas Export Project with major Chinese companies. Witnessed by President Trump and President Xi, this historic agreement fulfills Alaska's and China's desire for a stable, long-term energy source. Alaska's natural gas has enough supply to last 100 years. Thank you to President Xi for his support of the gas line and his focus on Alaska. I look forward to attracting Chinese investment and boosting trade. Later this year, I will be leading a business trade mission to China. We are working on direct flights between Alaska and China. We are working on opportunities for Chinese Winter Olympic athletes to train in Alaska on our year-round snow for the 2022 Games. Strengthening our business ties with China is an important part of growing Alaska's economy. We must continue to foster trade and development in 2018 and the years to come. I wish all China Daily readers a happy Chinese New Year.